What's up, guys? Jimmy your Chaos. Welcome back to Guns of COD. This is the series where we're trying to ultimately go through every gun in Call of Duty, and we've got a long way to go. Today is the M27 from Black Ops 2, or as I like to call it, the M27 from Black Ops 2. No, this is a really smooth gun. I love this gun. Very, very underrated gun, and not many people use this. I know now the comments will be flustered with, I use it all the time, Jimmy. What are you talking about? The most popular gun in the game. Anyway, the M27 is a very, very solid gun that doesn't usually get the recognition that it deserves. I love this gun. You can put basically any attachment on this thing. It's unlocked at level 31, and it's just badass. Assault rifle. Now, let's talk about it a little bit. As you guys know, I'm trying to make a few upgrades to the Guns of COD and Maps of COD series, give you guys a few more visuals. So, on the screen, you can see some stats with the M27. The damage 33 to 24 in multiplayer. The damage drop start is 40 meters. Damage multipliers is 1.2 headshot. We know it's an assault rifle, and it's 30 rounds, 40 with extended clip, which is what I'm rocking in this gameplay. A little bit about the gameplay, guys. I came in, we were down, we got even more down. I tried to bring us back. Right after halftime, we got booted out of it, but I did the best I could. I made a valiant effort, so enjoy that in the background. I'm using quick draw as well. It is a tier 9 gun, unlocked at level 31. Starting ammunition is 30 plus 90, max ammo is 30 plus 240. Reload time is very, very good for an assault rifle. Anything under 3 seconds for an assault rifle is pretty solid. 2.03 normal and 2.8 seconds empty. The rate of fire is 750 rounds per minute. The recoil is very low. That's one thing I like about this gun. I'm not huge on the sight. The sight is kind of eh. It's not bad, but it's not great. And of course, it is a fully automatic unless you put the select fire on it. Now, let's talk a little bit of trivia when it comes to the M27. If a player selects the M27 as his primary weapon, the character actually pulls the charging handle twice. A round can be seen ejecting from the chamber, but the ammo count will not go down. Also, when it's empty and reloading, the cutoff word OD fish can be seen with the jellyfish on the charging handle. Supposedly, this is supposed to be swordfish. Not for sure, but that's just what they say. And while sprinting, the M27 does not have animation for switching from burst to automatic, but it does have it from automatic to burst, which is awfully weird. And if you play zombies, it becomes the mystifier if you pack a punch this bad boy. So, I need to know what you guys think about the M27 in the comment section. Probably a top 5 gun in my book for Black Ops 2. I take that back. Maybe a top 3 gun. I love this one and the MTAR. They're just like my unsung, quiet, behind-the-scenes heroes when it comes to assault rifles. So, let me know what you guys think. Let me know what you want to see. Next time, look for another Maps of COD following this one pretty quick in a day or two. And I'll see you guys later.